Hey guys, welcome back. Episode 18. We're gonna call this 18 at least. Let's go off and get some training done. Really want to get Ponyta up and running. Hello. Like really, really want to get Ponyta up and running. But I'll do a Kadabra. Yeah, why not? Ooh, wow, do that. Huh. There it is. It's actually put Ponyta. Sonic Boom, huh? Flame Charge. One more. Oh man, I'm paralyzed. Good god, 4 gunpowder though. Not a good start, is it? We need someone. I wish we had. I could use Charmander this whole time. Because then he'd be all leveled up. Alright, that's Rattata. I don't want to fool with Rattata. Electabuzz, decent level, low level, 25. Yeah. Confusion. Nice, I'm paralyzed. Come on. Come on, one more. Yes. There's level 25. Oh, he's fighting the Mareep. What level is he? 47. Get out of here. I don't want to fight you. No, thank you. Actually, I should hang out. Ooh, get away from him. Let's go hang out over here by the, Oh, well, there isn't a Pokemon healer anywhere except all the way at the top. Both of the people I want to level are paralyzed. Let's do this. Hey, Starly. It's a cool fort. Oh, man, the gym's cool, too. I'm way up there. Interesting place for the bug gym. I'm sorry, Hive Gym. Whatever. Okay. Let's run back up to the top. And let's heal. This is a little redundant. Oh, that's cool. That must be where the fighting takes place. I like it. I love it. That's right. Man, I wish I could... After this gym, I'll probably have a Pokemon that flies, because I'm really hoping that Krunkmeier, will level up and then evolve. Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. That would be sweet. Pretty sure it was 3v3, level 35. Wonder if I can find anything up here. Any Pokemon spawns that I can... Yes, there is. Let's go for it. Level 30. Flame Charge. Nice. Fire Spin. Nice. Flame Charge again. And Tackle. Good job. Okay, cool. Got that. Anything else? Boy, there ain't much up here, is there? Oh, here we go. Nidorino. Only level 12. Done. Nidoran female. I should probably capture one of these, but I don't care right now. Alright. You know what? I don't know why I'm going there. I can't. Nope. Okay. Ooh. Retrieve Ponyta. Go ahead and go back down. Hey, this guy's got a... You're gonna focus her down with fire type Pokemon. How did you know that? How did you... He's walking around with his badge. That's kind of weird, but okay. And there's all kinds of people coming. There's another Pokemon trainer. I wonder if there's a line. That'd be nuts. I wonder if I can... Yeah, I think I'm just gonna cheat and do this. Ha! Nice. Okay. Too bad I can't. Wow. Nidoran. That's a big one. I'm gonna try and capture this, actually. Let's send you out. Nice. How about low kick? Nice. One more. Nice. There we go. bag, Pokeballs. Just a regular Pokeball. It's low. It's low level. We should be able to take this. Nice. Okay. Let's go back to Kadabra. What I could really use is, like, a boss or something. That would be good. Alright, anything? We need to start. Metapod. Ooh, where is it? Oh, well, it's a low level. If it's a Metapod. There it is. There's a Starly. Whatever. Something. And it gives me an egg.
Metapod.
Oh, no. Right there. Come on. Arc it a little more. There we go.
Metapod.
Toasted. Got some string. Huh. Oh, this thing might be high level. Well, whatever it is, it doesn't want to play. 38, huh? Oh, nice. Okay, this is probably bad, but... Hit with confusion. Nice. Hit it with confusion again. Oh. Okay. We'll send out Flaffy. And Thundershock. Oh, you're kidding. Ah, you son of a bitch. Alright, I'm not even gonna bother with him because I know what he's gonna do. He's gonna keep knocking me out. Come on, there's gotta be something high level. I guess another Arbok? A little mini Arbok. Who wants to fight? Flame Charge. Oh, this is not good. Fire Spin. There we go. Fire Spin again. Why not? Flame Charge. Oh, he finally hit me. God, he hits hard too. 33. Inferno. Oh my god. Yeah. Inferno. What? I like that move. There we go. 22. Inferno. Avoided attack. Inferno. Can't move. Try it again. Avoided the attack. Wow, this thing sucks. Come on. Did I kill it? Wow. Well, that's not a great move, but it one shot. There's a Gloom. We should be able to take this down with a one shot. Nice. 33. How about Fire Spin? No. Flame Charge. Run. Because I guess that's not the... Drifloon, I guess, is immune to fire? I don't know. Drowsy? He wants to play, doesn't he?
Drowsy.
Come on, fight. No? Hang on.
Drowsy. Got him.
Okay. Flame Charge. Got him. Okay, there we go. Let's go and do this healing thing again. I wish they had a healer. I don't think I've got what it takes. I don't have any bauxite or aluminum, whatever it turns into. Let's go upstairs. Might as well. This place is pretty popular, actually. Now that I think about it, we've passed a lot of people. Okay, heal everybody up. Poor Kadabra. Getting his ass handed to him. I wonder if there's like a boss. I'd like to see a boss this episode. That'd be cool. That'd actually be really cool. Maybe we could get a Master Ball. Excuse me, guys. Ooh, wow. Everybody's there at the corner. Alright, these Hot Wings we're going through. Not horribly, but it's happening. I'm gonna take that as a shortcut. Come on, Ponyta. Two more levels. Man, this This takes a lot longer than I thought. We're just gonna go after everything over here.
Rousey.
No, right there. Nice. Okay, flame charge.
Rousey.
And fire spin. Okay. Another one. A little shorter. There we go. Flame charge. Flame charge. Flame charge. Fire spin. Okay. There we go. There's 34. So now I am going to focus on Kadabra. That way I can use Ponyta to back him up. Fuck you, Drifloon. I think this is the same one. We're going to kill it. Confusion. Come on, tell me. Yes. Whoa, super effective. Already. This is crazy. I automatically... You know what? Let's... I'll just send Kadabra out and I'll swap with whatever works. Bayleaf, Machop, everybody else. We'll just do it like that. Actually, right here. This is it. We're gonna get a lot of levels. Let's switch to Flaffy first. Come on, Thundershock. Oh, no. Go Trapinch. Go Bite. Nice. Bite. Ooh, critical hit. Ah. Machop, just get him out of the way. Low kick. Yeah, figured. Okay, here comes the big guns. Let's do poison powder. Nice. Let's do magical leaf. Alright. Let's do synthesis. Nope. And then let's do Ponyta. And flame charge. And fire spin. There it is. Kadabra's 26. Not great. Took everybody to get him one level, but that was a quick level. And then back up, huh? I'm actually thinking I'm going to change some things. Like, watch this. Let's do this. Remove that. And then let's... I'm going to go all the way up and I'm going to change the waypoint to where I'm at. By the healers. That way I can just teleport there. I think that'll be a lot better. It'll keep me from having to run back and forth and back and forth. And I can do that. I can set my own waypoints. So, let's go and make this... edit. Current location is X932 and then Z is 149 149, and Y is, we're gonna make this 109. Save. Close. Okay, I think that's it. Watch this. We're gonna double check here in a second. Alright, everybody's healed. Okay, good. Yes. That's what I like. And I put it one up above, so... I think I can jump off this way, right? Ooh. Ouch. I put it one up above so I don't accidentally land in the floor. Can I? Yes, I can. Oh, man. Sweet. Shortcut down. Alright, Kadabra. Man, you need to, like, we need to get you up and running. Ah, I knew I was going to miss that. Let's see if we can take on this pincer. Ah, so close. There we go. Confusion? Oh my god, it's stupid strong. Flaffy. Oh shit. Trap inch. Here we go. We're gonna do it all over again. Oh my god. Bay leaf. Poison powder. Nice. It's poisoned. Fight. And magical leaf. And synthesis. Nice. And synthesis. Nice. And synthesis. And magical leaf. Why not? There we go. Kadabra's 27. Bay leaf is 29. That's what I'm talking about. That poison powder's what's up. With the synthesis on top. Oh, here we go. We can get another one right here. Confusion. Come on. Oh! Killing me. Killing me, Smalls. Well, let's just do this because I know I'll one-shot him. And, ooh. Nidoking and Blaziken, huh? Let's teleport. Nice. Back here. Man, this is getting tiresome, isn't it? 34 and 27. I wish I could get up and over. I'm going to hope that there's water. Whoa, yeah, same spot, just a little higher up. Nice. Oh, I missed.
Ladybug.
Oh, look, she's... You little shit. Ah, gotcha. Okay. Gotcha. What about that over there, that Arbok? Let's go check that out. What is this, Netherrack? That looks like Netherrack. Instead of the fleshy stuff that Minecraft actually has it as. Where'd he go? Where'd that big... Ooh, I hear a Scyther. And some Growlithe. I hear... Where's the Scyther? Oh, I hear it, but I don't see it. There he is. Nice. Okay, so let's go to Trapinch. Wow. Wing attack. Knocked him out. Low kick. Wow. Flaffy. Thundershock. Thundershock again. Come on. Thundershock. No? Bayleaf. And you're poison. Critical hit. Scyther avoided the attack. Synthesis. Nope. Fuck. Ponyta. Flame charge. There it is. 28. Side beam. Thank you. Let's get rid of that. Definitely. That's his bread and butter move. Side beam. I love it. Okay. What else can I... Look at all this flowing water. This is a pain in the ass. Can I make that? Yes. Look at that, one block is creating all this shit. Oh, I've got a piece of gravel for it, too. Goodbye. Okay, no more of that. Oh, is this gravel? It's obsidian. What? Really? Oh, I don't have... What? What is this? Do I have... Okay. I hear spiders. What is that? Holy shit. That thing is big. What are you? Whoa! What is she doing? Oh, that's what's been making that noise. Okay, whoa. Oh, whoa. Are you joking? Holy shit. Wow. Oh, whoa. Okay, I'm done playing with you. Can I? Sheesh, dude, her reach is crazy. Shaylub. Okay, great. That's from Lord of the Rings. I'm out. I'm out. See you later. I don't even have the Lord of the Rings mod installed. I'm out. And now I know what's been making that noise. I'm totally out. Psybeam, goodbye. Yes. Now I should be in one-shot mode with the Psybeam move. Oh, well, that was crazy. What is this? Is this Mango? Ooh. Check this out, guys. Mangoes. Fresh mangoes. Dude, I'm so stoked right now. More plums. Oh, figs. Those are figs. Oh, this is so neat. What do we got here? Almonds? Nice. Almonds, figs. Oh, man, I got trail mix. Making my own trail mix. That's what's up. Okay. Come on. Give me something I can fight. Maybe a boss. A boss would be nice. If I find a boss, I'll cheat and Pokeheal. Ugh. Haha. Psybeam. See ya. I love this move. This is like one of my favorite. Ooh. We need to try and catch that, don't we? I guess we should. Ouch. What level are you?
What the?
31, huh? I don't. I'm sure I should try to catch it, but I want to kill it if I'm going to do anything to it. And let's block that up. Done with that. Well, it's gone. I guess I don't have much of an option anymore, do I? Oh, you want to fight, don't you? Come on. No? Gotcha. Psybeam. Nice. 29. Oh, we're so close. Man, we're so close. He's at 29. Oh, check this big pit out. Oh, I love it. Oh, that's not even the bottom of the tree. This place is so cool. Oh, there's nobody out here, though. Nice. We might be able to find all kinds of neat stuff. What level are you, Arbok? Yeah, I'll fight you. Goodbye. I'm telling you, man, this is one-shot city. Uh-oh, we're running out of food. I don't know how many days it's been since we've... Uh-oh. Lucky chicken, huh? Nice. I guess I should open other lucky blocks near that, if I remember correctly. Let's go down to the beach. See if we can do some beach training. That sounded bad. No. Doesn't matter. Kingler. Krabby. Ooh. Corefish. I don't want to fool with you guys, really, to be honest. Oh, look at that island. That's neat. Oh, these two are fighting. I got winner. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, I got winner. Psybeam? Ooh, Psybeam? Nice. There's level 30. Reflect. A wondrous wall is put up. This suppresses damage from physical attacks for 5 turns. Enables a dark type target to be hit by psychic type attacks. It also enables an evasive target to be hit. I actually kind of like what I've got so far. Can I get him? Nice. I like the music. It's very peaceful. Oh, this might be a challenge. Oh, look. He's 8 levels ahead of me and I can 2-shot him. There's 31. Ooh, is that a Nidoking? That is Nidoking. Okay, we're gonna take him down. Oh shit, everybody's going. Okay, cheating, backslash, poke, heal. Cheating. I want this guy, I wanna beat him. I should go in with... I'm going to lead with Flaffy. Here's why. Paralyze. Come on, Paralyze. Thunderwave. It doesn't affect him. Okay, Thundershock. Oh, it doesn't affect him. Takedown. Shit. Okay, bay leaf. Poison powder. Avoided the attack. Confused, hurt itself in its confusion, use poison, doesn't affect. Fuck it, magic leaf. Okay, trap inch. Bite. Oh wow, he's garbage. Come on, ugh. Okay, Machop, you're gonna be even worse if you, don't get one shot. And then let's go to Ponyta. It's a 50% shot, so. Let's see Fire Spin. Nice, hurt itself in its confusion. Super effective Earth Power. Alright, Kadabra, it's up to you. Don't get one shot. Ugh! There we go, 32. I got it where I needed it. Okay, there we go. And cheated up again. Why not? If I could, I would have a healer with me that I can just make and take down and make and take down. That would make sense, right? Oh, you want to fight too, huh? Goodbye. Okay, hopefully... Oh, man. There's another one. Shit, these guys are tough. Let's... Yep, Flaffy first. Wait. And we remember takedown. Double kick. Wow. Trap it. Oh, good, good. The paralyze is on. That's what I wanted. Okay, I don't remember what he's... Critical hit. Nice. I don't remember what's good against normal, but I'm going to use the dark because I think this causes him to flinch, maybe. Come on, bite. Nice. We're taking him. Trap Inch is taking him. Keep going, buddy. Come on. Oh, nice. Okay, here goes Kadabra. Psybeam. Super effective. 33. Bam. Or just do that after every single one. Because I want to... I'm tired of dilly-dallying. Call it what you will. Sticking around. I want to fight the Hive Gym Leader. And move on. Get back where I can start leveling Krunk up. What are you? Ninetales, huh? Oh, what level are you? 35. Should I even try? Should, but I think I'll run with Trap Inch first. Oh, missed. There we go. Well, dark. Bite, I mean. It's a dark move. Okay. Oh, ooh. One of these could kill it. There we go. Another bite. Good. Okay. Now let's switch out Kadabra. And Psybeam. Nice. There it is. Nasty plot. 34. Float with psychic power. The target is easier to hit for 3 turns. Yeah, we'll avoid that one too. Alright. This is it. Sweet. Let's go ahead and get these last levels. In the next episode, we're going to start it off with the Hive Gym. Why not you? Just for fun. Where is the fort? It's this way? Let's make our way back. If I can. Maybe not. I'll try going this way. Going around. Ooh, there's a Ekans. Nice. Psybeam. I'm taking everything out on the way. I'm gonna fight every Pokemon that I can see, with the exception of Magikarp. Girafarig, huh? And then I'm gonna switch to Ponyta. Oh my god, he's strong. Flame Charge. That wasn't good. Fire Spin. Oh man! Let's send out Trap Inch. Let's Rock Slide. Oh, double hit. Wow. Flaffy. Let's Thundershock. Maybe? Thundershock again? Nice. Critical hit. Okay, here we go. Keep going. Keep going. Don't hit me. Keep going. Oh, I forgot. This guy's dark, so... Fight. Is it... It's Miracle Eye. Damn it! Okay, low kick. No. Poison powder. Oh. Damn. That sucks. Okay, let's keep going. There's the Ford ahead of us. I'm not going to try and fight that Draffery again. I need a Miracle Eye, I'm pretty sure, to make any of my psychic attacks hit him. So, oh well. What is this? There's a lot of it. Cashews, what? Oh man. I'm so digging this. That's where it's at. Okay. You know what, guys? I think I'm going to call it here on cashews. What? Well, no. I see Pokemon just spawned ahead of us. Oh, and I hear that stupid spider. Here we go. Another giraffe rig. A smaller giraffe rig. Let's... And then... Ponyta. Flame charge. Fire spin. Nice. Flame charge. Come on, one more. Nice. Ponyta's 35. Here we go. Confusion. You're gone. Oh, I'm so close. Guys, I'm so close. I just need to get one more person up. Oh, which way should I be going? This way? Yeah. Yep. Where? Oh, I need one more Pokemon. No, probably not one. Probably a couple, but a few. Here's a Drowsy. 16, I'll take it. Psybeam. It's fine, I'll take it. Bam! Nice. Psybeam. Ooh. Psybeam again. Oh, Confusion. Confusion? Nice. One more level. Come on. Pokemon right this way. Don't want to fight that. That's something in the 40s. There's a few Meows. A lot of Meows. Psybeam? Nice. Some gold nuggets. It's a Voltorb. I'm going to take that Meowth out. Oh, nice dodge. Dodged it again. Ah. Okay, too small. Oh, I'm going to eat these cashews. Oh. Okay, I'm not going to eat those cashews. They don't really provide a whole lot of food. Let's go into the bag and get... Let's get this fried rice. Put the bag away. Chow down with some fried rice. Nice. Oh! Ooh, I thought that was a giant Lapras for a second. There's a big one. Okay, and then I'm going to switch out Flaffy and take down. Because I'm expecting this thing to blow up on me. Nope. Trapinch, go. Bite. Rock Slide. There we go. Rock Slide again. Nope. You're going to get one shot. Poison powder, come on. Yes. Magical leaf. Good. Magical leaf again. There we go. Kadabra's 35. And Bayleaf's 30. Alright guys, I can call it right there. Finally. I will catch you guys on the next episode. We're gonna fucking beat up the Hive Gym Leader. After we stole all of her stuff, and we've come around and hurt all the Pokemon that live around her. Alright guys. Like and comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. I'll catch you on the next one. Later.